Let us go, boys.
Is ready to be dropped on this one. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, so glad you could join us for this EA Sports Hockey League matchup. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The Blades start with possession as we are now underway. Quick pass to King. The Pats have it from their own end. Regina's looking to break out. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. Moves it up through the middle for the right. The Pats get a hold of the puck in their own end. Keeps stick handling in his own zone. The 360 with the puck. Moves it to Jenner. Jenner's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, he stops it with the glove. Great reflexes there. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Handles the pass at center. Great chance in front, and that one's broken up. Burray's got the puck along the wing and makes the save.
A defenseman loves this. The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner. He doesn't have to worry about fighting another guy for position.
Saskatoon's moving it into the offensive end. Slides the puck down low. Sends one up to Mickey Moose. Intercepts the pass at center. Wade's taking it from his own end. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Wide of the net.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Strong defensive effort. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Picked up along the boards by Jenner. Mickey Moose in the corner now. Saskatoon's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Springus looks around. Timms elects for the breather and goes for the whistle.
I like this play, James. He's seen enough chaos in front of him.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Here's a shot! Turns it aside with the glove. And he gains the zone here. Takes the pass in the corner. King's got it along the wing. Makes the save.
The goalie gets himself out of any potential trouble by depositing that rebound into the corner.
Moves the puck down low. Moved in front! And that one's broken up. Tries to get the puck to Jenner. On the attack along the boards. And now it's grabbed by Bure and uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Regina's got it in the neutral zone. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Moves it quickly over to King. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. The Pats gain possession in their own end. Jenner's carrying it ahead. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Bure's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Bure. Along the half wall with the puck. And that's broken up. Takes the feed. With possession along the wall. Takes a nice feed into the corner. He scores! On the rebound, lights the lamp for the goal.
You want money? You go to the bank. You want bread? You go to the store. You want goals? You get into the net. The rebound's there. He puts it away.
And play resumes. Blue. The puck is dropped. Scooped up along the wall by Keith. Jacobs plays it now. And now he moves it to Jenner. And he makes the save with ease. Sends a pass over. Moves it ahead from off the wall.
Springus collects the puck in the offensive zone. His last goal put them in front.
Quick feed down low. And he gives it over to Wade. Nearing the final 60 seconds here this first period. Saskatoon's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it around along the half wall. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Stoner. Well, this one so far living up to the hype as the first period comes to an end. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to their respective rooms.
Yee, let's go.
And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Grabs control of it at the point. Oh, and he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender than if you miss it outside the net.
Stones him in front.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Grabs the puck. Here they come on the attack. Here's an odd man rush. Here he is in close, and he makes the save.
Smothered that in close chance.
Hammers a shot. Great block on the play. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead. Keith's been nabbed for tripping.
Reaching out for the puck. I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The official's making him pay for it. Trying to clear. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Tries to get it over to Mickey Moose. Blocked in front. Regina's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Clearing attempt. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple times, couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. Finally, they can get a change.
Regina's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Solid effort by the penalty-killing unit as the power play comes up empty.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
With the stop. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. 1-0 the score. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Now a quick pass to Jenner. Moves the puck along the half wall. Slides the puck down low. The Blades look to start the transition game. Puck sent over to Mickey Moose. Moves the puck behind the net. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Tries to get it out of their own end. Taken by Bure. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. From the point, looks to make something happen. Comes up with the stop. Wade's lugging the puck. And manages to clear the zone. Tries to feed it across. And it's a quick pass all alone. And that goes off the iron and stays out. Up along the wing. Here's a chance. Comes up with the steal. Picked up along the wall by Bure. He scores! They tied it up!
Brand new game. All that work that's gone behind this, and we're back to even Steven. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Past the midway mark of the frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game.
Wow, as if.
Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Saskatoon's got the puck. Quick feed to King. Great defensive stick work on the play. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. Takes the feed from the left side. Into the corner now. Here's the pass down low. And now he angles it across to Stoner. Dumps it into the other end. And he easily stops that one. And that one fired right into the bench.
Little cough up hurt.
Late goings of this period. We got a tie game.
All good, score another.
Kings one possession. Sends it in on the attack. Regina's got a hold of it along the wall. Centering pass! He scores!
Well, they break the tie here, James. This game had been hotly contested since it's been level. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Saskatoon's going to try to hang on to this lead here in the late goings of this second.
And it's not by back on your heels. It's by being aggressive, by forechecking plate defense in the other team's end.
Too many bodies in the way. Comes up with the stop. Regina's got the puck in their own end. Carries it in.
Woo, good answer, boys.
Pat's ready to go on the attack. He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Feeds the puck across to Mickey Moose. Here they are on the attack. Move to the middle, and that's off the iron. Over the line they come. And nearing the final minute of the second. Here's a short pass to Bure. Knocked away. Gives them nothing in front. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. Takes the pass. This one's still too close to call. 2-2 is where we sit after 40 minutes.
just moments away from the start of the third period. It's been a fun one so far, all tied up as we are now underway here in the third period.
Great defensive effort with the strip.
They've got the defense outnumbered. A chance on goal. Great reflexes, another save.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Interference, the call coming up here.
Sometimes less is more, James. He's trying to help his partner out, but he ends up getting whistled for interference.
Quick pass to King. Slides the puck over. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Hammers it on net, and that shot gets caught in traffic. Gets it out of his own end. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. From the opposite point. Puck scooped up by Keane. And manages to clear the zone. The Blades have a hold of it in the defensive zone. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Still tied here as the power play fails to come up with a goal. Taken down and the officials caught it. Time for the officials to hand out the judgment. He's going off for tripping, and doesn't everybody feel like they're innocent on a trip?
You feel like you're innocent on most every penalty, but this one always feels like, nah, did you really have to call it?
And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. On the attack along the boards. Into the corner. Sends the pass down low. Here's a chance right in the slot, and that one's broken up. Saskatoon's got it now. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. And the official stops the play as somebody's off to the sin bin. Charging the call on the hit, maybe a little too much aggression there.
Yeah, he had it on a beeline right towards him. Does not turn, does not slow down. When he makes the hit, the referee's arm goes up immediately.
And that goes off the post and out. The Blades gain control of the puck against the wall. And that one's broken up. Takes it across the blue line. Saskatoon's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Handles the puck. Nice pass. Here he is in front. He scores, but I think they're waving this one off immediately here.
Yeah, he didn't take any time at all to wave that off. This won't count. King's not going to be very happy with this. They've waved this off. This looks pretty clearly like goalie interference.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Wade's got it in the defensive end. And the PK unit keeps them in there. Impressive kill keeping this one tied.
Too passive. Not aggressive enough. The puck gets moved around the outside of the penalty killers. Really doesn't become a dangerous power play.
Into the corner of the attacking area. Hammers one at the net. Answers it with an even better save. The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Regina's got possession at center. And he's going after him here.
Murray's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Moves it to Wade. To his teammate. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Moves with the puck in the corner. Tries to get it out of harm's way. Feeds it over to Mickey Moose. Moves it quickly over to King. Drives it to the front of the net. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Moves the puck across to Murray. Saskatoon's got the puck along the wall. Into the offensive zone. Fires it into the offensive zone. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. Along the half wall with the puck. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Oh, and another big stop.
carries it across the line. They've got numbers. Excellent stick work on the play. Feeds it down low.
Mickey Moose's whole game changes when he's got the puck. He's got two goals. He's looking for a third.
With possession along the wall. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Coughs it up at center. Huge steal in his own end. Slides it up to Jenner. Moves it around along the half wall. Sends the pass over. Look at the Savardian spinorama. And we got a delayed penalty coming up here. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is. Keith's off to the box. 2 minutes for tripping. Played with fire. He got burned, Ray.
He's digging around for the puck. And sometimes you just get caught. This time the player goes down and he's got to go to the box.
Gets it out of his own end. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Jenner's moving the puck through his own zone. Shuts him down.
Pretty efficient save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
Saskatoon's gained possession along the boards. Here he is on the backhand. Stopped by the goaltender. Again, the denial by the goaltender. Quick feed to Jacobs. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Big defensive play on that clear.
That puck's got to get out, especially late. He does a nice job here.
Under a minute to play in this dandy. With the steal. Let's the wrister go. A rocker off the blocker.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out.
He scores! They take the lead.
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
Yeah.
Saskatoon's coaches are pretty active on the bench there, Ray. What are you hearing?
Well, they're happy that they've got the lead, but they want to make sure that nobody sits back to defend.
Good read by the winger as the two setters tie up. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Takes it and looks ahead. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. What a great read breaking up the pass.
When you're ahead, you've got to make a safe play here. Get it behind the net.
Sends it down low. And not much on that one. Taken along the wall by Jenner. Wade's got the puck in his own zone. And the linesman calls icing on the play. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Scoops up the puck here. A little welcome suck him on the play. And he comes up with it. The Blades have been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. And that'll close the book on this one as the final horn sounds. Great. They had plenty of opportunities to try to get that power play going, and they certainly did.
Well, finally, with the having the power play advantage, you would think you're going to cash through a little bit, but the coaches made a couple adjustments on the power play on the bench, and it eventually paid off for them.
On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.